The investigative committee of the Russian Federation showed footage from the crash site of the AN-30 aircraft in Yakutia. The ship was found 17 kilometers from the Oleniak airport. All crew members are alive and evacuated. The injured were provided with medical assistance. Criminologists recorded the damage, seized the cargo on the plane, flight recorders, and fuel samples. The investigation is ongoing.